unfortunately, to my ears, it also sounds highly weaponizable, as in enhanced soldiers, private armies, and Tony.